I wasn't even there, and I got to see that. Are you done, Boone? Are you done taking out on the Protectrons? Ow. Laser tripwires, Boone. Ugh, take the energy cell. How many did you kill? Bloody hell, Boone. You're just crazed. I think I jumped over the tripwire, but you know. Look at him, he's gonna walk right through it. What does it matter? Is this where we came in? No, this is not where we came in. This is a random storage room. It's in the box. Bottle caps. And pre-war money. Duct tape. Nothing else? Oh, wait. Is anything in the lockers? No. Yeah. Well, bottle caps. So, okay. So this is where the extra door was. Because that's where we came in. There's nothing in here. Good stuff. There's literally nothing in here. Ooh, wait. Poseidon Energy employee ID card. Sorry, dude. And this is another ID card. There's only one body. Huh. Okay. Interesting. I need a skill of 50 to pick- You know what? That's bullshit. I'm used to having really high skills. Which flavor of ice cream would I go for? Good question. Is that a look, I missed this. It still doesn't have any stim packs in it though. I like fruity ice cream. So I'd probably go for strawberry or something. Or mint. Gotta love a bit of mint choc chip. But there's tons of good flavors of ice cream. That's why it makes ice cream so amazing. Right, do I have anything that ups my lockpick? Ah! I have a locksmith's reader. There we go. Where's that door lead to? I didn't have to pick the lock. I just wasted a book. Oh well. What's in the fridge? Nuka-Cola. Ah, crap. I'm over my carry weight. Do we have? How many Nuka Colors do we have? There we go. We're now a fractionally underweight. I'm also very distractedly getting Slack messages in the corner of my screen. Cool. Elevator to Helios 1 observation level. It looks clear, Boone. I think we're okay. Ooh, bottle caps. Thanks. Da, da, da. What's in the fridge? Whoa, loads of alcohol. Guys, you were working here, not partying here. Locksmith's reed is worn off. To the desk. Pre-war money. Nothing in that desk. Ooh. Ah, cigarettes and a paperweight. Okay. This is decision time. The amount of power reaching the terminal seems to be insufficient. Restore power. And one piece of scrap metal. Is my repair not high enough? Oh, my repair's at 30! What the hell? I got the scrap metal though, right? I've got a piece of scrap metal. Do I have anything that boosts my repair skill? Probably not enough. Ugh, come on. Let's go up to the top. Ah! Fixing things! Repair the wire. There we go. Configure the power grid. Full region or full region emergency output level. Okay. So... I don't know what the difference is between these two. I used to, and I can't remember now. Should we put it on... Everyone gets it, but emergency level? Warning, system overload imminent. Okay. Initiate reflector targeting. From somewhere. Okay. We're going up. Going up. I think we gotta be over here. What the heck is this? Python? Okay. Interesting. Okay. Oh, do we have to go down? Some things is worn off. I really could do a better skills, if I'm honest. Hello! Right. You need to be activated during peak sunlight hours. Okay. Ten hours should bring it to the right thing, shouldn't it? Yeah, 9:51 AM. That'll work. Thanks, Boone. Talk to Ignacio. Okay. Ignacio? Oh, look at that. Woo! Being kind of blinded by the sunlight, dude. Wow, I am actually slightly blinded, look. Eyesight's gonna take a while to restore. Ready? Whee! Well, we know there's no danger here now, so... Oh no, it's back to that room. Back this way! Oh, not that way either. Crap, how have I managed to get so lost? It's this way. Where are you, Ignacio? Back upstairs. Very Mexicana. This way. Oh, we did search this guy. Oh, I remember now. Why is... What? I didn't kill that... Ooh, hello. Oh man, I can't even pick a safe. My lock pick skills are terrible. There's nothing in the suitcase. There's a stim pack in here though. Sweet. I looked at all this before. That way? You have a hearing noise, Joe? Oh, yeah. You're out here. Yeah, because you're a coward and you didn't want to go up here, did you? Moida, everyone! I kind of pretty much have, if I'm honest. But now look, they're reflecting all the sun all the way up here. I'm good. Oh, come on, I can totally jump over this pipe. Don't be dumb. There we go. Hop. Hop. Ignacio. Hey. I overloaded the plant, no one will be able to use it to power a weapon.
So I saw. Shame to let the energy go to waste. But on the other hand,
oh! Hey, go level up! Sweet! Why are you still here?
Keeping watch mostly.
Sure, okay. Bye! Level 6! So... our repair is shit, our lockpick is shit. Let's do science and this. Ooh, good! Intense training, retention, no. Cannibal, no. Comprehension. Not quite like comprehension. You gain double the bonus from reading magazines and one additional point from skill books. 5% extra damage with all weapons. Bloody mess is quite a nice one. Okay. No. Comprehension or bloody mess? I can get extra stuff another way. Sweet! So... done? I'm over-encumbered. Why? What did he give me? What the heck did you give me, dude? They're worth a lot, though. Ooh! Lick. Lickety laser pistol. Mercenary's grenade rifle. What did you give me? Did he give me? What the hell? I'll drop those. Just want to scroll through them. I don't know what he even gave me that suddenly made me over-encumbered. Maybe the plasma pistol? Ooh, a plasma pistol! I did not notice it was that. Okay, so I have a laser pistol and a plasma pistol now. This is good stuff. We're gonna drop one of those. Did I just drop? Okay. You know what? Drop them all. Give me my varmint rifle back, though. That's my good varmint rifle. Holy crap. Right. They went that way. So that was a nice little 1 hour distraction. Oh man, I'm not gonna be able to get out now, am I? Hey Boone. Oh my god, you've run like a Muppet, Boone. Hoopa. Sure, okay, now we gotta get back through here. Hi, where's hello?
Yo.
He has no idea what I've just done. It's probably for the best. I can get out this way, right? I think I can. Yeah, I think the main room is this way somewhere. Nope, you guys are still in here. Hey, here we go. Here's the main room. Let me out. Hey, Lieutenant Haggerty. No, you don't actually care anymore. Okay, then. So we're now heading up towards Boulder City. And whatever crazy shit happens on the way there. Oh, man. Speaking of ice cream and stuff, I'm really hungry and I could do with a drink, so... But let's not walk into a cactus. I can have some very cold coffee. Blech. I should really make some fresh. It's not great. I've had worse, but I've definitely had better. Ooh, look at this. Open wasteland. If you want red scorpions, go there. I don't like red scorpions. In the slightest. Ooh, hello. Let's get the varmint rifle back out, I think. Wait. Oh, it's a grenade rifle. I just saw the word rifle and was like, rifle? Who is it? A raider? Boone, I know you're a sniper and all, but the headshots, man. They're, destructive. Take you. Oh man. There's 10mm submachine gun. Repair. Back into carry weight again. Oh, it was a Viper. Jet. Sweet. Oh, look, the bits went. Oh, that's an eyeball. Look, it's just an eyeball hovering. Ugh. Welcome to the wasteland, dude. Hello! Oh wait, they're having a shootout. They don't give a shit about me right now. Oh, legionaries! Oh come on, I shot you. Ah, that was a grenade. You're just walking towards me now, dude. No, I haven't had enough, thanks. Oh my god, look how far back you bounced me. Wait. I have a machete. You like that? I'm gonna die. I'm glad I saved just before we went over there. Oh, look at me, sassy lady with my glasses on.